What's up, y'all? It's day 5 of my tilapia eggs in the tumbler. You guys can see the eggs are still tumbling. Got little black eyeballs on there, a little tail. Pretty interesting for day 5. Adjusted the flow. And this is my setup here. As you can see, I've got a sponge filter. Airline tubing and another sponge filter. And I got a hang on the back filter on the top. Got one big air pump. Bladder tube. Alright, stay tuned for more on this tilapia eggs hatching. Day 5, can't wait for them to free swim around the tank. It's my first time doing this. You guys have a good day, bye bye.